Union Defense Minister Rajnath Singh welcomed contingent of Rafale aircraft that reached Ambala today in a series of tweets in which he also thanked Prime Minister Narendra Modi, the French manufacturer of the aircraft Dassault, and congratulated the Indian Air Force. The birds have landed safely in Ambala. The touchdown of Rafale combat aircrafts in India marks the beginning of a new era in our military history. These multi-role aircrafts will revolutionize the capabilities of the IAF, Singh tweeted after jets landed at the Ambala Air Force Base at around 3:10 p.m. after covering a distance of 7,000 km from the Mérignac Air Base in French port city of Bordeaux. I would like to add, if it is anyone who should be worried about or critical about this new capability of the Indian Air Force, it should be those who want to threaten our territorial integrity, Singh added. This aircraft has very good flying performance and its weapons, radar and other sensors and electronic warfare capabilities are amongst the best in the world. Its arrival in India will make the IAF much stronger to deter any threat that may be posed on our country, the defense minister said in a series of tweets. The Rafale jets were purchased when they fully met the operational requirements of the IAF. The baseless allegations against this procurement have already been answered and settled, he said, referring to Congress's accusations of financial wrongdoings in sealing the deal. He also congratulated the IAF on bringing the aircraft from France. I'm sure that 17th Squadron, the Golden Arrows, will continue to live up to their motto of Udayam Majasharam. I am extremely happy that IAF's combat capability has got a timely boost, he said. Singh credited Prime Minister Narendra Modi for his role in the deal. The Rafale jets were purchased only because Prime Minister Modi took the right decision to get these aircrafts through an intergovernmental agreement with France, after the long-pending procurement case for them could not progress. I thank him for his courage and decisiveness, he said. The opposition parties had alleged that the NDA government bought 36 Rafale fighter aircraft at a much higher price than the one that was being negotiated for 126 aircraft by the previous UPA government under an open tender. The new fleet will be inducted into the IAF this afternoon as part of the No. 17 Squadron of the Air Force, also known as the Golden Arrows.